I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove.
What's up, you guys? It's your girl, Indie Racks. And today, guys, on this music journey, we have Bill in peace. I know he just passed away, you guys, I think at the age of 81. So we're just going to show him some more love. I have reacted to him, you guys, but there was cringy reactions. Oh, my gosh. That was when I first started reacting. And, oh, it's just not this Indie right now. So we're going to get straight into it. Okay, so it says, when I record his first song until he was 32 years old, he was in the U.S. Navy for 9 years. And he worked at a factory making parts for airplanes. Ooh, so that's more interesting. That is more interesting. So let's get straight into it. 1972. Still Bill. Let's get straight to you guys. Rest in peace to Bill. One of the legends that will always go down in music history. You guys let me know your opinions about that down below. Lean on me. Whichever one doesn't get blocked, let's go.
Lean on me
when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody.
A powerful, powerful movement. So when you're at your bottom, when you're at your within, keep that hope, because if you're wise, you know tomorrow will come, and tomorrow might make a better outcome. Ooh, and then when he said, if you basically are weak and you feel weak, I have that strength that you can borrow. I have that strength that you can borrow to lift you back up. Because at this time in need, we are at our wit's ends. We feel like, hey, it's all crumbling down. And we all have that one point in time in life. It's just like, hey, I need someone to talk to. I need someone to be in my presence. I feel alone. I feel hopeless. And this is keeping hope. This is feeling lean on me when you're not strong. When you cannot carry on. When you feel that you are weak, knowing that I know you could be stronger. And I know that you are stronger. Lean on me. Do you guys hear the instrumentals, like the piano? It's saying the words as he sang it through the instruments. Like, wow. Me and just to have that friend or that partner that is caring enough to care for your feelings and your emotions and your well-being, just to have that inner spirit and that nice energy around you and that nice spirit around you to have around you when you're just at your lows. So Bill Weathers, you guys, lean on me. It says 1973 live. You guys let me know in the comments how you guys feel about Bill. Rest in peace. Of course, he passed away. I seen in articles, and then subscribers sent me information about it, and him and Kenny Rogers, and damn, they taking all the talent ones from us, all of them. But their music and their talent will always live on, just for the fact that they put this art and this music out there for us as much as for them to get their emotions and their art out there and the way they expressed it. Art is music. Music is art. It's all the way you present it, you guys. And he has came a long way. I grew up on Bill. My grandpa, my grandma. But this is just lean on me. 1973, you guys. We're going to show him love. Reacted to it. I do believe this is the first time. I think the one I have reacted to was... which one was it? I just made it private, too, because I was so cringy in that, you guys. Oh, he was live, though. But I don't believe it was lean on me. What was it? Hold up. Ain't No Sunshine. I do believe it was Ain't No Sunshine. I do believe. So put more titles down below and I'll get to Bill. If you guys want me to keep jamming on this music journey, let's go.